Shit, I can't even fucking, run right now. Just lay down and take a nap, man. Yeah.
This one says, are there pucks available I can pick up right now?
When was that?
The second.
I still haven't figured out how to do that. I think you might need the sheet metal too. Yeah, that's not giving me that option. You said you had a bear trap? Oh, you do? No, it's not there.
Shut up, not letting you down. Oh God, I done put you up. I done picked you up and you wanted to go back up there. Shut up. Pieces of the slot until the day. When I go to sleep.
Well, the car wasn't in Tarnell.
Oh, shut up before I slap you. Okay, I'm throwing you outside, you goddamn.
Yeah?
Fuck on. No! You're gonna get me fucking scratched. Well, fuck it. I can't even get her outside, him outside away from you. You won't let me. Tried to get you down. Don't fucking want to. God, look what they just did.
You just did that.
I didn't let it fall. Did I not get the fuck off the bed?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't stop what I was doing to catch your team.
Sure, I was sick.
Oh, and all that duct tape I picked up. Oh, man. You got any duct tape on you? I can't. Oh no, I can't find any of the rolls I had on me. It's because I put them all in the trunk of the car. I'm not even at base yet. They're badly damaged, yeah. I got a pair of shoes right here. I just, they don't have a knife slot in them. I'll just trade out, make sure I grab my knife. Oh, and those are the red and black ones too. Damn it. Oh well, fuck it. Not like that's all. Yeah. Oh, dude, I find them all the time. That's like my sixth pair I've had. I thought those were yours. Maybe you are? I don't know, man. No. Hey, man, keep them. You put in work on that kill too, you know. It wasn't just me. Yeah, it happens. She tried, the dogs won't let her. Yeah. She takes it off the top of the fridge and the dogs are all over her, like fucking stink on shit, man. The cat, I don't know what's wrong with the cat, man. That's a and it's a male cat, by the way. Hey, you weren't going that fast either, man. No, not on a dirt road I pulled off on either. Okay, one last place to find out where it's at. Where it did fucking 6 fucking air flips and landed on its side. And then it fell over onto its wheels, you know.
Which tent should I use for the move? There's a barrel downstairs.
Got any water in it? You need to take that water out, otherwise you'll fuck up them grenades. Yep, they'll get wet, and then you go to pull the pin and throw them, and they'll be like, tunk, tunk. That's it. They'll be wet. They won't explode. What's your nails? I can't put my boots in my bag, but I can carry a box of nails.
Oh.
Yeah, I know. I was being funny, dude. No, you take them motherfuckers back over to Carnell. You did other server with your ass, man. Hey, look, a pair of work boots. Yeah? Boom, boom. I wish I could get my tent on my roof, man. MVGs, those are going in the bank, man. That's what I said, they're going in the bank. Dude, you blew my car into oblivion, man. It is nowhere to be fucking found. Nowhere. Fucking hate you. Did you at least watch the video?
Baby is almost
fully developed. I have no clue what you're talking about, bro. Just gonna have to. I have no idea what you're talking about. The wall would get built, and if you can't get out, you know no one can get in, right? Yeah. Oh, I know what you're saying, dude.
Did you hear me?
Do what? Yeah. At least I got the Olga unstuck. So at least we got the Olga unstuck. After you shot me into shot me to the fucking moon. Dude, I tell you what, I was as high as this tree in this factory, man. Oh, could you imagine if I was in fucking first person view when that shit happened? I think that would have been funny as shit, man. I think my character shit himself. That's why he couldn't log back in, man. Hey, log character will stay in the game until the timer reaches nothing.
And there was no counter, dude.
I was like, what the fuck? Did your card disappear too?
I never went back to check it. I couldn't log in.
Me and Pawn have left the card.
Tell you what. After that, I agree. We had a fun journey. I'll give you that. We had a fun journey. Now I gotta go out and find me another Olga. So I go get it stuck again. So I can get another fucking Gunter to push it out of the way. Yeah, game plan. Now all I gotta do is run across this big ass open field carrying these boots. Oh, you're still seeing Black Flag? Nope, I logged in. When I logged in on my other character, I could see the skull and crossbones. Because I even lowered it and raised it back up. Yeah. The bear trap that he had on him. Like, oh, dude, you brought me extra security. Thanks, man.
Oh, yeah, we need a shovel. Designated shovel.
Are you talking about for the bear trap?
Yeah.
Just use a long stick. They're easier to come by. Cut down one of them bushes outside. No, not a joystick. That'll get your fucking hand eaten. It doesn't work, man. You have to just tap the R2 on it with that long stick. If you hold it, it'll break the stick in half. Can you pick landmines back up? Well, no. I'm asking after you place them, can you pick them back up? Hey, you can't disarm a landmine without it blowing off. Yeah, I think we leave that landmine right where it's at until someone finds it. Oh, there's one at our back door. I don't know why he put it there. I would have put it at the other. I would have put it like right in the middle of the room. That way, when they do get through that door. They're all inside that small room. Well, we don't use the back entrance, so none of us are going to be going in. But if they just try to say, oh, okay, well, there's probably only one gate here because it's right up next to the building. So we'll go through this way, get in inside, and there's a landmine right there, but it's in the door jamb. If I throw a grenade at that wooden wall and it explodes, will it set off the grenade, the landmine? Well, that last grenade that destroys the wall, you know, that could possibly fuck up the, man, I really wanted that sea chest back at home too, man. I was gonna, whoa. No, I just whoa. Oh, dude, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to put everybody on alert.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I was like, do I need to run someone over right now?
No, man. Just hold on. Give me a second. I just found a soak of.
Listen to this one.
But I don't know if it's good or bad.
Are you listening to this one? Listen to this one. Hey.
I was
who loves Jack. Hey, I lost my car. Yep. Yep. I found another one in the woods. Yep. Yep. Right next to the farmhouse, man. What do you mean, what's it mean? It's a full fucking car. It needs some fuel. It's only got 3/4 of a tank. And I had to cut down a tree to get in the driver's side door. Huh? Oh yeah, the bush won't let me get to the gears and shit, man. So they parked it there, and then her guy couldn't get back in. All you had to do. They didn't take anything, man. It's even got another radiator in it. Oh, this looks like a speedy race car in view, man. I'm gonna have to get to the house and get something to drink. Ah, I got yellow water. And if it didn't work, dude, I was gonna take everything off of it and carry it back to that other one and put that one together. It might need some tires, but I've got those. No! No lag! No lag! Whew!
Oh my god, you're
something to chew, and I'm gonna make sure it fucking counts. Shut up. The game stole my car. And I got another one back. I can't. It was. Yeah, it was just right fucking there, man.
Shut up.